I'm traveling to a stretch of tracks near the town of Olten, Switzerland, to see some heavy machinery in action.
So this is the tamping machine coming in.
This thing is a monster! This is a whole other level!
A tamping machine is designed to repack the ballast, the rocks that hold the tracks in place. The ballast can last up to 20 years, but the tracks need regular maintenance.
With the growing demand for freight, these tracks have trains running on top every day of the year, and they really take a beating. So when repairs are needed, that's when you call in the night crew.
Every 3 minutes, heavy trains give these lines a major beating, smashing and compressing the sleepers, fasteners, and metal rails under the weight. Each time this happens, a train's huge momentum pushes the track slightly out of alignment. Without proper maintenance, over time, misalignment can turn into warping, which can be incredibly dangerous for trains traveling at high speeds. That's where one of SBB's 23 tamping machines comes in to save the day.
It's a very modern machine. This is a continuous tamping, straightening, and leveling machine in one. At this moment, this is one of the most modern machines that can do all of this together.
The tamping machine maintains different sections of the rails almost every night.
This massive tamping machine that actually picks up the tracks, and these vibrating rods, they go down into the rocks, into the ballast, and it levels the entire rail system here. This thing is pretty badass.
So the first part registers the levels of the tracks through the lasers. The second part is the lifting and straightening. Then, after comes the tamping and compressing. And in the back comes the leveling machine, so that the tracks are clean of the ballast.
For all the technology that this machine offers, it still comes down to manpower at the back end here, where you just have to scoop out the rocks that get caught in the sleepers, pick them out. They haven't invented a rock picking machine, I guess.